Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you something about some of the famous mathematical inventors. Now, I mean not the individuals, but I mean particularly the countries and the areas in which they were developing. Some of the earliest development was in geometry, and this we know from the Greeks. Euclid was very famous with his theoretical geometry. This was a very important development. Trigonometry also, again with the Greeks. This and the famous name of Pythagoras comes to mind. It was not until much later that things like algebra began to develop, although algebra was developing in some ways with geometry and trigonometry. Algebra was a different science, and this developed with the Greeks and the Arabs through the first 2,000 years of development of mathematics. Much later, as scientific problems got to be much more difficult, calculus and set theories were developed. These were mainly developed in Europe, and we came across Newton and Leibniz and Pascal. These enabled people to solve problems where everything continually developed. Instead of there being fixed quantities, things developed very rapidly or changed very rapidly. And as one thing changes, another number changes. And therefore, we have to develop our calculus theories. These were all developed in the last 200 to 300 years. And nowadays, these and set theory develop more and more. And obviously, in the future, as scientific development continues, so will mathematics develop in the same way to create new theories and new facts which will help us solve physical problems.